You have been wonderful to me. I've been doing it to your daughter, your great mother. Great mother to my son, DJ. So I'm ready to take it to another level. Vanessa, Yvette, Lee, would you marry me, baby?
About finding a new experience with someone you never thought you'd meet. Who totally turns your life
around. Man, the moment I've been waiting on, and my soul is overflowing with anxieties and expectations. Full of desires. I just want it so bad. You know? And it just seems so real. It's right there. I just want to reach out and touch it. For when it all disappears. Sometimes it feels like everything. Passing me by. Every now and then it feels alive. My ship has gone and sailed away. But I gotta be strong. Gotta hold on. It won't be too long. Now the tide is coming in. I see. Don't leave me hanging. I've been waiting too long for this moment. My ship has finally come. I will travel to the seven seas. I will even go wherever the wind blows me. I'll do anything to find my destiny. It's like with gravity, and it's bringing me down. If this world is really round, then tell me how. It isn't long for you to come around. Now
the tide is coming in. I see the waves flow. Out there on the ocean, I know my ship is coming in. Come to this place where I sit. Right where the sky ends, out there on the ocean. Know my ship is coming in, so don't leave me hanging. I've been waiting too long for this moment. My ship has finally come.
be a source of courage when troubles come our way. Someone to be true to us, whether near or far apart. Someone who loves will always hold a treasure in our hearts. Congratulations, Mom and Daryl. May God bless our family.
In a world of disappointment, one thing is true. God has blessed me.
People of God, in this union, we have Daryl Brent, and also we have Vanessa Lee. To the groom, will you have this woman to be your wife? To live together in holy covenant and marriage. Will you love her, comfort her, honor her, keep her, in sickness and in health, forsaking all others. Be faithful unto her, to her as long as you both shall live. If so, answer, I will.
I will.
To the bride, will you have this man to be your husband, to live together with a holy covenant of marriage? Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him, in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others? Be faithful to him as long as you both shall live. If so, answer, I will.
I will.
To the congregation, this woman to be married to this man.
My wife,
to have
and
to hold from this day forward, for better or worse, richer or poorer, in sickness and in health, to love, to cherish, until we are parted by death. God is that.
God is my witness.
I give you my promise. Amen. It's to the bride, Vanessa S. You bet you can see that for me.
I, Vanessa Lee.
Take you. Daryl Britt.
And to hold.
From this day forward. For better.
For worse.
For richer.
Or poor.
In sickness.
And in health.
And to love.
And to cherish.
Until we are parted by death. As God is my witness.
I give you my promise.
What my life was for, but now that you're here, I know for sure. Yes,
I never knew till I looked in your eyes.
Yeah, baby,
I wasn't complete till the day you walked into my life.
Let us pray. Oh Lord, right now we ask you that you would bless these rings, God. Let it be a sign of the vow that they have made between each other. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, amen. With all that I am, and all that I have, I honor you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my vow.
As a symbol of my vow.
With all that I am.
With all that I am.
And all that I have.
All that I have.
I honor you.
I honor you.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Lord, bless them right now in Jesus' name. Give them your grace and your mercy, God. Through the storms, trials, and tribulations. God, right now in Jesus' name again, we thank you for this day. We know, God, it has been ordained in heaven. In Jesus' name, amen. By the giving and the receiving of rings, and by joining hands, I pronounce you husband and wife. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Therefore, what God has put together, let no man put us under. Amen. You may kiss the bride.
And those